8 home runs in the series between Missouri and Kentucky. The final bomb off the bat of Missouri's Peter Zimmerman as the Tigers beat Kentucky big on Sunday, 9-2, to take the series. Along with Tim Jamison, I'm Ben Arnett. This was a really good series. They went back and forth, Missouri pulling away late in this one, but very competitive between the Tigers and the Cats.
Yeah, more often than not, in all these games and these series, it comes down to the team that makes the fewest mistakes. And Kentucky made too many mistakes to win the series.
Missouri, meanwhile, got a stellar performance from their starting pitcher, T.J. Sikkema, a career day for him.
Now, he's a guy that's been arguably their best pitcher all year. Variety of roles, and probably saw a career-type day-to-day.
And then his offense helped him out. Look at this home run from Missouri's Cameron Meisner over 420 feet off the Divine Pavilion.
And you knew it off the bat, and the sound and the swing, two great things.
Peter Zimmerman responsible for most of the Missouri offense. Two-run score off his bat a couple of times, once on an error, once on a base hit. And then there's that home run out of the yard in left field. His series was among the best of either team. He had 6 hits in the series, bested only by Ryan Shin's 7 for Kentucky. Things really coming together for Mizzou in this series.
They're starting to get production from different parts of the lineup, and Meisner is slowly creeping back into form, and they get him going, there will be an offense to contend with.
And a career high 11 strikeouts for T.J. Sikkema for his first SEC win of the season, and he had the offensive support behind him on Sunday. Cam Meisner with a huge homer. Missouri takes 2 out of 3 in the series from the Wildcats.